recession that was caused by years of recklessness and irresponsibility and a do-nothing attitude. It was caused by the same small thinking that has plagued our politics for decades. The kind of thinking that says we can afford to just tinker around with our problems. We can put off the tough decisions, defer the big challenges. We can just tell people what they want to hear instead of what they need to hear. Well, that's not the kind of leader that John Corzine is. Woo! John Corzine didn't run for this office on the promise that change would be easy. He hasn't avoided doing what's hard. This isn't somebody who's here because of some special interest or political machine. This is a man who is here because he cares about what is right in New Jersey. Woo! Let's take a look at the record. This is a man who has provided more property tax relief than any other governor in New Jersey history. Woo! This is the first governor in 60 years who has reduced the size of government. Woo! I just talked about it. This is a leader who has stood up against those who wanted to cut what really matters, like education.
No!
John Corzine has not only protected funding for New Jersey schools, he reformed them to tougher standards, and now students in New Jersey raise